Hello, good evening everyone. I'm Dr. Ahmed Hamid, Lecturer of Anatomy and Embryology, Faculty of Medicine, Cairo University, FEMR Batch 2020. My project name is Evaluation of Clinical Based Anatomy, Practical Teaching and Examination. Introduction to the project, establishing more clinical related methods for teaching and assessment of basic science becomes an essential step in medical education. The traditional methods, the anatomy teaching has a subject-based curriculum, and the practical assessment revolves around isolated tasks with limited or no clinical relevance, so the student remain unaware about the clinical importance of the anatomical topics. The aim of the present work, application of more clinical-based practical session and assessment, which is related to imaging anatomy rather than cadaver-dependent subject-based methods. The methods, we introduced a clinical-based imaging anatomy practical teaching session, followed by formative OSP assessment during the GIT module for year 3 medical student EPCA program, integrated program of Qasr al-Aini. The activity done, a workshop was done for the anatomy staff, and OSP booklet was done for the third year medical student EPCA program, and a survey was done before and after the OSP station for the staff and for the student. A statistical analysis will be done by December 2020. This is a screenshot for the my announcement in the anatomy department about the workshop which was done for the staff. This is a screenshot for the OSP booklet, and this is a photo with the third year medical student EPCA program during the OSP station. A survey, screenshot for the survey post for the student and the staff. Thank you.